Today on Hail to the King, a king named Kong. With the popularity of King Kong, the ape gets aped and japed in all sorts of media, with comics, cartoons, television, movies, and amateur films.